hat.
It was an accident. Sorry, Yana.
She's ice cold.
I know where we have to go.
Play. I never see you anymore. Come out the door. It's like you've gone away.
can't wait to see the Queen and the Princess. I bet they're absolutely lovely.
I bet they are beautiful.
Prince Hans of the Southern Isles.
Princess Anna of Arendelle.
Princess? My lady?
Oh. Whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hi.
Oh. Oh, boy.
This is awkward. Not you're awkward, but just because I'm awkward. You're gorgeous. Wait, what?
I'd like to formally apologize for hitting the Princess of Arendelle with my horse. And for every moment after.
No, it's fine. I'm not that princess. I mean, if you'd hit my sister Elsa, it would be... Because, you know, bells, the coronation. I better go. I have to go. I better go.
Your Majesty, the gloves.
Elsa and I were really close when we were little, but then one day she just shut me out, and I never knew why.
I would never shut you out.
Okay, can I just say something crazy?
I love crazy.
All my life has been a series of doors in my face, and then suddenly I bump into you.
I was thinking the same thing, because, like, I've been searching my whole life to find my own place. And maybe it's the party talking or the chocolate fondue.
But with you,
I found my place.
I see your face, and it's nothing like I've ever known before. Love is an open door. Love is an open door. Love is an open door. With you. Love is an open door.
Each other's
sandwiches.
That's what I was gonna say.
I've never met someone who thinks so much like me.
Jinx again. Our mental synchronization can't have but one explanation. You
and I
were
just meant to be.
Thank you. slipped on ice.
Her ice?
It was an accident. She was scared. She didn't mean it. She didn't mean any of this. Tonight was my fault. I pushed her, so I'm the one that needs to go after her.
What?
Bring me my horse, please.
Anna, no. It's too dangerous.
Elsa's not dangerous. I'll bring her back, and I'll make this right.
I'm coming with you.
I need you here to take care of Arendelle.
On my honor.
I leave Prince Hans in charge.
Are you sure you can trust her? I don't want you getting hurt.
She's my sister. She would never hurt me.
That'll be 40?
40? No, 10.
Oh dear, that's no good. See, this is
from our winter stock? For the supply and demand to have a big problem?
You want to talk about a supply and demand problem? I sell ice for a living.
Ooh, that's a rough business to be in right now. I mean, that is really... That's unfortunate.
Still 40, but I will throw in a visit to Okinsana. Woohoo! Hi, family!
Woohoo! Ten's all I got. Help me out.
Okay, I will get you this and no more.
Okay, just tell me one thing. What was happening on the North Mountain? Did it seem magical?
Yes. Now back up. While I deal with this crook here.
What did you call me?
Hey, okay, I'm out.
No, Sven, I didn't get your carrots. But I did find us a place to sleep. And it's free.
I'm sorry about this violence. I will add a quart of lutefisk, so we have good feelings. Just the outfit and the boots, yeah?
Reindeers are better than people. Sven, don't you think that's true?
Yeah, people will beat you and curse you and cheat you. Every one of them's bad, except you.
Oh, thanks, buddy. But people smell better than reindeers. Sven, don't you think I'm right?
That's once again true, for all except you.
You got me. Let's call it a night.
Good night.
Don't let the frost bite.
Nice duet.
It's just you. What do you want?
I want you to take me up the North Mountain.
I don't take people places.
Let me rephrase that. Take me up the North Mountain. Please. Look, I know how to stop this winter.
We leave at dawn. And you forgot the carrots for Sven.
Oh, sorry. I'm sorry. I didn't... We leave now. Right now.
Hang on. We like to go fast.
I like fast.
Whoa. Get your feet down. This is fresh lacquer. Seriously, were you raised in a barn?
No, I was raised in a castle.
So, tell me, what made the queen go all ice crazy?
Oh, well, it was all my fault. I got engaged, but then she freaked out because I'd only just met him, you know, that day, and she said she wouldn't bless the marriage.
Wait, you got engaged to someone you just met that day?
Yeah, anyway, I got mad, and so she got mad, and then she tried to walk away, and I grabbed her glove.
Hang on. You mean to tell me you got engaged to someone you just met that day?
Yes, pay attention. But the thing is, she wore the gloves all the time. So I just thought maybe she has a thing about dirt.
Didn't your parents ever warn you about strangers?
Yes, they did. But Hans is not a stranger.
Oh, yeah? What's his last name?
Of the Southern Isles.
What's his favorite food?
Sandwiches.
Best friend's name?
Probably John.
Eye color?
Dreamy.
Foot size?
Foot size doesn't matter.
Have you had a meal with him yet? What if you hate the way he eats? What if you hate the way he picks his nose?
Picks his nose?
And eats it.
Excuse me, sir. He is a prince.
All men do it.
Ew. Look, it doesn't matter. It's true love.
Doesn't sound like true love.
Are you some sort of love expert?
No, but I have friends who are.
You have friends who are love experts. I'm not buying it.
Stop talking.
No. I'd like to meet these.
No, I mean it.
Shh.
Sven, go.
What are they?
Wolves.
Wolves? What do we do?
I got this. You just don't fall off and don't get eaten.
But I want to help.
No.
Why not?
Because I don't trust your judgment.
Excuse me?
Who married the man she just met?
It's true love.
Whoa.
Christopher!
It's Krista!
Ow!
Ah.
Stop!
just paid it off.
Summer.
Summer? Mm-hmm. Oh, I don't know why, but I always love the idea of summer and sun and all things hot.
Really? I'm guessing you don't have much experience with heat.
Nope. But sometimes I like to close my eyes and imagine what it'd be like when summer does come.
Thank you.
winter's a good time to stay in and cuddle, but put me in summer and I'll be a happy snowman. When life gets rough, I like to hold on to my dream, relaxing in the summer sun, just letting off steam. Oh, the sky will be blue, and you guys will be there too. When I finally do what frozen things do in summer.
I'm gonna tell him.
Don't you dare.
In summer!
So come on! Elsa's this way. Let's go bring back summer!
I'm coming!
Somebody's gonna tell him.
No, no, you've got the bark facing down. The bark needs to be faced up.
Down is drier.
Bark up?
The castle is open. There is soup and hot grog in the great hall. Here, pass these out.
Prince Arms!
Are we expected to just sit here and freeze while you give away all of Arendelle's tradable goods?
Princess Anna has given her orders.
And that's another thing! Has it dawned on you that your princess may be conspiring with a wicked sorceress to destroy us all?
Do not question the princess. She left me in charge, and I will not hesitate to protect Arendelle from treason.
Treason?
Thank you.
about what happened. If I'd have known...
No, it's okay. You don't have to apologize. But you should probably go. Please.
But I just got here.
You belong down in Arendelle.
So do you.
No, Anna, I belong here. Alone. Where I can be who I am. Without hurting anybody.
Actually, about that...
Wait, what is that?
Hey, I'm Olaf and I like warm hugs!
Olaf?
You built me. Remember that?
And you're alive?
Yeah, I think so.
He's just like the one we built as kids. Yeah. Elsa, we were so close. We can be like that again.
Back home.
that feels better.
Hey, Sven! He found us! My cute little reindeer!
Don't talk to him. I'm good. I've got a thick skull.
I don't have a skull. Or bones.
So now what?
Now what? What am I gonna do? She threw me out. I can't go back to Arendelle with the weather like this. And then there's your ice business.
Don't worry about my ice business. Worry about your hair.
What? I just fell off a cliff. You should see your hair.
No, yours is turning white.
White? It's... what?
It's because she struck you, isn't it?
Does it look bad?
No, you hesitated. No, I didn't. Anna, you need help, okay? Come on.
Okay, where are we going?
To see my friends.
The love experts?
Love experts?
Uh-huh. And don't worry, they'll be able to fix this.
How do you know?
Because I've seen them do it before.
I like to consider myself a love expert.
Control it.
Come here. So, about my friends. Well, I say friends, they're more like family. Anyway, when I was a kid, it was just me and Sven. Until they, you know, kind of took us in.
They did?
Yeah. I don't want to scare you. They can be a little inappropriate. And loud. Very loud. They're also stubborn at times and a little overbearing and heavy. Really heavy, which you'll, but you know, you'll get it. They mean
Krista,
well.
They sound wonderful.
Okay, then. Meet my family. Hey, guys.
They're rocks.
You are a sight for sore eyes.
He's crazy.
Hey, whoa, I didn't even recognize you. You lost so much weight.
I'll distract him while you run. Hi, Sven's family. It's nice to meet you.
Because I love you, Anna. I insist you run.
I understand your love experts. Ooh, why aren't you running?
Okay, well, I'm gonna go.
No, Anna, wait.
Socially impaired.
I guess he only likes to take a lint on
I did not get to know.
know that.
Are you holding back your fondness due to his unmanly fondness?
The way he covers up Peggy's the honest guy. He's in the middle of a fixer-upper. He's had a couple of bugs.
No, I don't.
His isolation is confirmation of his desperation for a healing hunt. Huh? So he's a bit of a fixer-upper, but we know what to do. The way to fix up this fixer-upper is to fix him up with you.
So she's a bit of a fixer-upper.
That's a minor thing.
Her quote engagement is a flex arrangement.
And by the way, I don't pay no rent.
She's a bit of a fixer-upper.
What?
Pay the bit between the fiancé out of the way, and the whole thing will be fixed.
We're not saying you can change him, because people don't really change. We're only saying that love's a force that's powerful and strange. People make bad choices if they're mad or scared or stressed.
Queen. Do you understand?
Yes,
you
do.
has not returned. If you would just stop the winter, bring back summer, please.
Don't you see? I can't. You have to tell them to let me go.
I will do what I can. Back out to look for Princess Anna.
You cannot risk going out there again.
If anything happens, sir.
If anything happens to the princess, you are all Arendelle has left.
He's in here. Prince Hans. Anna! Oh, you're so cold.
Hans, you have to kiss me.
What?
Now! Oh, now!
Slow down.
We'll give you 2 weeks of privacy.
What happened out there?
Elsa struck me with her powers.
You said she'd never hurt you.
I was wrong.
Oh. Anna.
She froze my heart, and only an act of true love can save me.
A true love's kiss. Oh, Anna. If only there was someone out there who loved you.
What? You said you did.
As 13th in line, in my own kingdom, I didn't stand a chance. I knew I'd have to marry into the throne somewhere.
What are you talking about?
As heir, Elsa was preferable, of course, but no one was getting anywhere with her. But you,
Hans.
You are so desperate for love, you are willing to marry me just like that. I figured after we married, I'd have to stage a little accident for Elsa.
Hans, no, stop!
Then she doomed herself. You were dumb enough to go after her.
Please.
All that's left now is to kill Elsa and bring back Summer.
You're no match for Elsa.
No, you're no match for Elsa. I, on the other hand, am the hero who is going to save Arendelle from destruction.
You won't get away with this.
I already have.
It's getting colder by the minute. If we don't do something soon, we'll all freeze to death. Prince Hans.
Princess Anna is dead.
What? What's it? What happened to her?
She was killed by Queen Elsa.
Oh, her own sister.
At least we got to say our marriage vows. Before she died in my arms.
There can be no doubt now. Queen Elsa is a monster, and we are all in grave danger. Prince Hans, Arendelle looks to you.
With a heavy heart, I charged Queen Elsa of Arendelle with treason and sentenced her to death.
Yeah.
not going back. She's with her true love.
We're trapped. Alba's eyes, her hair turned white. Your sister is dead because of you.
Queen's orders. She's named you the official Arendelle Ice Master and Deliverer.
I mean, I'd like to. May I? We meet? I mean, may we? Wait, what?